Hello and welcome back to Attingham Park, the 6th of June 1964. We are getting the potato fields for next year ploughed up ready, buying the farm when we did meant that we couldn't get any crops on here. So now we will get this field ploughed. Possibly tomorrow we will get started selling the pigs off the farm. This tractor, when we get a new ploughing tractor next year, will go on to the drilling job. Pretty quickly covering some ground. You can see where we've been nicely. Too long before we're wide enough that we can drive round without reversing. Should get all this field ploughed before you join us again. Couple of days still to go before we have the barley pit to go. Got no wheat this year because we forgot to change the seed over. Will be a good bit more ploughing to do over the winter for the oat and bean fields. Still plenty of ploughing after today to go through before we get to spring again. 5,000 on its first year on the farm. Already over 9 hours of work since we got it. About make the turn nicely, almost. Getting through some of this ploughing now. Got a good stretch worked out for us. See, it has got lime, it's also got the manure on, so come the spring the land should be good for getting the potatoes in. It's working the land out nice, is it? Should leave ourselves with an headland all the way around. We started ploughing. See there where the manure didn't go, you can see the lime didn't go, you can see the manure on top of the ground still. Will be a video tomorrow, and then back to my mum's again to look after her. able to get a goodish chunk of this field ploughed within the episode. Up to the gateway to the yard now. Could easily get this field done before he joined again. Only 10:45 on the 6th of June at the moment. It's IMT International Plough is working well. Getting in from shore to road on this side now. Again. Do appear to have more on this side than we have on the other side, but we shall work it out nicely somehow. over the next couple of years we will be looking to swap out the load of tractors. This year we are getting the first load of tractors to the Arable Farm, which will be the 135 that's on the drill. And the following year, not sure what tractor we will get. Definitely need to get rid of the land John Deere before too long. Need to get the pig sold, so as soon as the barley's up we can get the farm over there sold, get a lot of this loan paid back. We will get all of the loan paid back, but we'll get as much of it as we can. Come a good way today's episode of this field, so happy with our progress. I think by the time we finish we will be getting on for halfway through the field. Does make the tractor ploughing smoke a fair bit. falls back down to the bottom. Definitely going to need a bit more fuel in the tractor on the way back to the main farm. Lime dust all over. Slowly creeping up to the 10-hour mark on this tractor. We'll be up, I think, by the time we get it back to the farm, we'll be up over the 10-hour mark. Creeping our way back up the field. It is a bit of a steep hill here this side, so this might perhaps struggle a little bit. Would be nice if they added seagulls on farming simulator, so you got a load of seagulls when you work in the land. I suppose you couldn't do it without seagulls following the combines as well, so. So it'd be nice if you got some pheasants and some rabbits as well. I've got rain coming later today as well. For today, that is all we've got time for. We have to enjoy watching the Ford 5000 ploughing. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you are new to the channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here. Please subscribe to the channel. If you give that bell a ring, it will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us again next time. Thank you very much for watching. We hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.